Hey, good morning, guys. Matt DeFede with Realty Executives Elite Homes in Nutley, New Jersey. And the title of this video is How to Be a Social Media Viking. And what I mean by that is, you know, we have all these tools that are available to us. Number one being our cell phones. Now, with this little device here, we can do everything from create video, photography, interact with people, text message people, email people. It's a device that is a game changer, and that's all you really need to start building your online presence. Every video does not have to be produced like a Hollywood type video. It can be as easy as taking a video with your cell phone and maybe grabbing a little editing app online and throwing some content, throwing some images on there. You know, I always tell my agents what to do. Facebook and Instagram. Let's start there. Say you're brand new and you don't know what to do and you don't have an idea what to do. So here's what I can tell you what to do. Let's think hyperlocal. Let's talk about using Facebook Live and Instagram. That's all you need right now to build a presence online. In my opinion, those are two of the strongest apps that you can use to get the word out there. Of course, you can get involved with Snapchat and LinkedIn and YouTube and creating your videos. But here's the cool thing you could do. You could take, let's say, a Facebook Live video like this right here, and you could download that video, then you could upload it to YouTube, and you could go in there and you could tweak the tags in there and the headlines to be hyperlocal and do your marketing. So say you're going around town. I like to spend one day a week where I go around and just take, some images from around town, some photography, some video, and then I come back and I will edit it either on my phone or I will edit it on my desktop. It all depends on what I'm trying to do. Brand new agents come to me all the time and they're like, Matt, what can I do to help build business? What I explain to them is think hyperlocal and think about becoming the digital mayor. I know you heard it probably 1,000 times about being the digital mayor. And what I mean by that is go around and produce, 20, 30 second clips about, maybe the local restaurant in your town, maybe the local ice cream shop, maybe a historic a place in your town, maybe a townhome development. Get out there and just take little clips and then use that and break those clips up into content. So you could take a long form video and break that up into different pieces of content. So if you go out and shoot a video for 10, 20 minutes, take it back to your office and cut it up in clips and use that on Instagram, use it on Facebook, put it up on YouTube, make sure you target it the right way. But this little device in your hand, this little phone right here is the way to do it. Now again, I would have on my phone, first get a good phone, whether it be a Droid or iPhone. I would use Instagram and Facebook. I would do a Facebook video live every day for, maybe 2 to 3 minutes, talking about your local market and what's going on, talking about the new listings that are going on. Even if you don't have listings, what you can do is go on the MLS and talk about listings that have come on. Give your opinion about that listing. You may find a buyer lead out there, okay? Go around town, talk about, certain features of the town. Talk about a restaurant. Go to that restaurant, interview the manager, interview the owner. Take that, put that up on YouTube. Go visit the retail establishments. Walk around town, walk the block. Take video while you're doing that. Save it for later, some B-roll stuff. There's so much you could do to build content and then become the hyper-local expert in your town. My town is Nutley. You want to see what I do? Go on Google, search homes in Nutley, selling your home in Nutley, Nutley real estate. Living in Nutley is a big one. Living in Nutley is a post I did that got me on the first page of Google. No PPC ads, no money spent, just a little time, little targeting, little SEO, little social media sharing, and there you go. If you do that for 30 days, I guarantee you, you're going to see a big impact in your business. You're going to see a lot more traffic to your site. You're going to create awareness. You're going to start building that omnipresence foundation that you need to build in order to build yourself and be successful as a real estate agent in your area. These are the things that you need to do today. You need to become a media company. Gary Vee says it the best. Everybody's a media company. And with this little device in our hand, we are creating thousands and thousands of terabytes of media every single day. Okay? Every single day. So that's what I mean by being a Viking. I mean, getting out there and just doing it, getting out there, get your phone, Do your videos. If you have a listing, great. Use that listing. Leverage that listing. Do videos about that listing. Clips of that listing. Photography on that listing. Highlight it on Instagram. Okay? There's a couple agents out there that are doing it really well right now. You know, and I watch them and I follow them and I see what's going on. Just remember, all you have to do is do it. There's no right way. There's no wrong way. Just do it. Matt DeFede from Realty Executives Lead Homes. I hope you enjoyed this clip. Leave a comment, subscribe, say hello. I'll have more. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.